All right, so let me chat to y'all real quick. I swam this morning at 5:15, and I'm back. Now, usually I'd be getting ready for school, but I'm just gonna drive school because no one else is leaving home. My sister's sick, bro. Oh, poor sister. I glad. Yeah, my first class is at 9. Yeah, there's traffic. Yeah, I should probably be early, but realistically, I'm ahead in the class. I don't really feel like going to school and then only having to help other dudes. You feel me? So I won't be doing that. Yeah, I will be engaging in my bed. Yeah, I just decided to pick up my camera and make a short vlog today. Yeah, we'll see where this goes. I still don't know what I'm wearing for school though, cause like over there is what I'm supposed to be wearing. I haven't really decided if I want to wear that. Anyways, we'll figure it out.
Just tell me it can't be that crazy.
What is Vary eating for breakfast, you may ask?
I don't know.
I mean, what did you eat for breakfast? 8:06 currently. I'm tired, man.
If it is that crazy, baby, I'll take it. I'll mold you. I know you're not an angel. Not you.
Cologne of the day. This cologne is really cool. Can you come out? Right. This cologne is really cool because like it looks like a skateboard. I don't know if y'all can tell, but it is now 9:15. Good time, right? Class began at 9. 9:15, calm time. Like honestly, I didn't feel like going there wasting time this morning, bro. That's the truth. Where are the car keys?
Save it. Don't waste your time. Cause I'm wavy. Saying things that I don't mean, but I do mean, and I don't want you to miss me. Cause there's no way that you're sorry, and you're crying, and you say things that I do believe.
It's 9:43. Finally at school. I'm pissed though because I forgot today was Valentine's Day, or else I'd have worn something like more, well, less dull, bro. Again, I'm in all black, and it's Valentine's Day, baby. But like, what is that nigga that not wears all black on Valentine's Day? I think like hates love or something. I don't know. Anyways, niggas, we're out of school. Let me get a class. The class began 45 minutes ago.
Get in my mind. I'm supposed to be in your mind for the first time in a long time.
What she wants? She wants him to go like
Is it recording? Okay guys, so I want to show them my food because it's not good.
You gotta do that at one hand. Figure it out, man.
Okay guys, if my food dropped because of Barry. And Barry's now coming tell me he's going Subway. Are you in the camera?
Kinda. I'm black. Right.
And I'm like, how rude, because he didn't know that's cool, but I think he could have still messaged and checked in and been like, Deja, you want any food? But no, just think that's kind of crazy, and I think it's kind of rude, but he'll know for next time. I think I really got this vlogging though. I think I might need to start a channel.
Yeah.
Guys,
you should.
2 likes and I'll start a channel.
Not too much.
Two
not
likes, two
not
likes and I'll start
not
a channel. All right, that's the end of my feature. That'll be $50.
Now, all right, we are back at the car. All right, cause I don't feel like eating. Oh my God, you a black boy. Yep, I don't feel like, focus nigga. All right, I don't feel like eating chips and chicken again for lunch. But here's my thing. Was I swole? Like, I don't feel good at all. But I mean, like, it's to the point where like, this is needed. So, yeah, hopefully I make it there. My head is still pounding, but that's okay. And, yeah, I'm out there, y'all. Subway secured. Now to get back to school. Eating time for class. Alright man, so here's the verdict. It doesn't make any sense for me to go inside and and find Anaya and the men and eat is 12:48, so I'm gonna sit down and eat in the car. Benefits? I have AC. And my music. About my private life. So yeah, I'm gonna sit down here and chill, man. I got a grab dope. Brand new white, white rose race, and that bitch match a toes. I was out fucking, I ain't have a choice, I ain't even.
Yeah. Hey. Fucking farmers is the one main word that I'm saying. The other one, remember, was the respect.
It's 2 days after the last clip you guys just saw. The reason why I didn't record after that was because I went to get some stuff with my girlfriend, and she's like the first person that always watched my vlogs. So I was like, you know what, I'm just not record that. I could have like cut out what I got and stuff, but like even where I went would have been really obvious. So yeah, and then I got home, bro, and I just was not feeling good. But it's currently Friday, 12:18. So I'm home. I don't have school on Fridays. And I just thought today was going to be a boring day, but it was actually pretty good. For any of you that follow Bushy Park and stuff like that, they have an autocross event. And I've been trying to get media passes for Bushy Park, but I just like haven't really understood how it goes. But I finally like found their page and everything. I sent them an email. And I'm just trying to wait back to hear, because one thing was really bummed about. It seems like I have to be 18. But I'm not sure, so we're gonna have to wait. Also, I got my first Fiverr client, I think. It's a potential client, I'm not exactly sure. For those of you who don't know, I do voiceovers and stuff on Fiverr, along with my photography and videography. And yeah, I'm gonna like probably put in like a little clip here or something.
My name is Devari, and I'll be that young, energetic voice in all of your projects.
And yeah, so this is, they just asked for some sample work and stuff, and it looks like they're gonna buy my services. And they also told me that like if they like XYZ, they'll be a repeated customer. And yeah.
Ha ha.